What's going on, fuckers? Starting to get cold out in this sumbitch. Jump to 93. Yes, sir. We're having a heat wave. Phew. Old Wayne Simmons happens to be a warm-blooded creature. I'm not down with all this cold shit. Man, what the fuck is this shit hanging from my stash? Yeah. Hell, I got the best stash in the business. Gotta keep it looking good. I mean, it's not real cold right now. I mean, it's a little chilly, but a nice day outside. Good day to just sit outside and enjoy nature. Of course, if you're somebody like Papa Bickler, you like to come outside and wander around talking to the trees and shit. That is, of course, if he's on his medication. But, to each his own, I guess. Yeah, this weekend, it's actually got a pretty good slate of games. There's only one game I fucking care about. Hairball. I need to trim this shit up, don't I? Yeah. God damn, that sun's bright as a motherfucker. Hell, just got back from the restaurant. A good meal. It's kind of fucking up my guts. But you know food fucks your stomach up when your stomach is sitting there and feels like your intestines are the Twilight Zone when those sons of bitches are fucking swirling around. Feels like your damn asshole and stomach's expanding. Hell, man. Fucking stomach feels like it's fucking about to damn just blow out. Yeah. Having a heat wave, tropical heat wave. Yep, I think tonight I'm gonna go out and drink me a little something something. Here, old Wayne Simmons, I could still throw down a few. Of course, I don't drink like I used to. Cause back in the day, probably before most of you motherfuckers were even born. Shit. I drunk my share and everybody else's share. Hell, I got fucking stupid. Well, technically I'm still a fucking moron right now, but you ought to see me back in the day. Whew. Yeah. Pretty pointless video. But I ain't been around in a while, so I figured I'd get on here and try to entertain you fuckers. Woo! Woo! shit. Fuck. It's one of them silent but deadly motherfuckers I just let go. You know, the ones you can't hear, the ones that just sounds like that little, like you got a fucking helium leak, like those. Yeah, that's what that one was. Anyway, I think that's about it. Not shit really going on around this motherfucker right now. Anyway, we'll holler at y'all later. Go motherfucking dogs, and Kentucky. See you motherfuckers in Lexington come Saturday. We're gonna fucking steal your women.